Eurosorb, AstroTurf, fiber optics, Pampers, and the pill. In that order. And on the day, the actual day Jimmy was born, the number one song in America was We Can Work It Out.
And I ran for council in 1999 in February, then in November of 99, and then 2001, 2003, 2005, 2009. You run for borough president, you got big shoes to fill yet again. You put your head down and you work hard for a couple years. And then one morning you wake up and you are 50 years old. So, I know you mean well, but the next person who says to me, 50 is the new 30, I might punch you in the nose.